Nursultan Nazarbayev led Kazakhstan for nearly 30 years until stepping down as president in March. Elbazi, the leader of the nation as he's known, only did so after Astana, the capital, was renamed Nursultan in his honor. He may be relinquishing power, but Nazarbayev's carefully crafted personality cult lives on.
Reporters on France 24 and France24.com.